All right, once again, Sandy and I are going to show you some exercises to do on a bench or on the chair. You can figure out what you want to do. You can even do them standing. It's all fun. We're going to have fun. Here we go. All right, Sandy.
Bring it down, other side. Tap it, leg comes back. Tap, leg
leg goes back. Give me two more. And bring it down. Nice little march. Almost through our cardio section here. Four, three, two. Now what I want you to do is go wide for two. Bring it down. One, two. Also go half jack. You don't have to go all the way up. And then one more. So I'm giving you options here. Back to the center. Four, three, two, one. Left, right, and two. Left, right. Now one, two, three, four. Now take it down to the squat. Bring it up. On the toes. So we're really working with these legs, feet, calves. One more. Alrighty, Marta. Alright, it's a chest workout. So we're going to start. Sandy's going to stay standing for a moment. Okay? I am Sandy. I'm going to use the light weight. Sandy gets the big weight because she's a big girl. Line up. shoulder blades are together underneath you. You're gonna bring it down, Sandy. We're gonna exhale, push it out, and bring it in. So you're working your pectoral. That means give me a 45-degree angle out front, not over your head, right? Four. Three. Knees in this chest. Pectoral muscle. Two. And one. Let's alternate, Sandy. Okay. Right arm up. Left. Right. Left. Both up. Exhale. Arch that chest. Push. One. Two. Three. Four. Three more. Two. Bring it down onto your chest. We're going to work the core. Sandy's going to show you how she's going to put this weight on her chest. We're going to do a crunch up, elbow, opposite elbow to the knee. This is one. Take it back. Then two. Excellent.
Up all the way.
Three. Got that?
You got that.
Four. Keep looking at four tight.
Really?
Yeah.
Working.
Four.
Abs.
Three. Two. One. All right, we're going to set up for a moment. So when we work chair, there's a few safety things I want you to keep in mind. All right, so when we're back, we got that back flat, got tummy tight, chin down. I'm keeping one foot on the floor to protect the back. So even if I'm coming up, right, I'm working my weight. Coming up. I'm not doing weird stuff with your feet flying in the air. That puts a strain everywhere. And that, for us, it's not a good strain. We are here to develop strength, not tear stuff up, okay? So that is what we do. The other thing, let's work that chest one more time, Sandy.
Okay?
Get your heavy weight. I'm going to pick up one weight. I'm sitting up the edge of my chair. Keeping my core lifted. She's got her back arched off the bed. Shoulder blades underneath her. Boobies to the air. Ready? Got to. And so I'm lifting shoulder width, pinching, exhaling. My chest, my pectorals, bringing it down. Exhale, lift, one, two, three, four. Another way towards your chest. What I'm doing, I will tell you, get down to those muscles. Last one, stop. But the way Sandy's doing is the most effective. We usually don't do that in my class. We have other classes that we will get just more this way. All right, so we are getting ready to, let's do triceps. I'm going to do it here in the chair. She's going to do it right there on the bench. So I'm picking up my two weights. I'm putting them on my hips. I'm making sure my back is flat and I'm 45-degree angle on this chair. My feet and knees are hip width apart. I'm going to exhale, kick back. One, bring it to the hip. Two, three, four. Four more. Three more. Two. One. Excellent. We're going to stop. So what you were watching here was Sandy. Do that again. This is your tricep working. This is the muscle right back here. She's bending at the elbow. That's even getting down to her waist. It's a wonderful way to work if you're laying down. All right. We're going to do this eight more times with Sandy. So she's going to work this tricep. What you saw me do here, kickback, this is triceps. It's a great way to work with you. Don't have any issues. And we're going to add another level. So we're going to combine the weights going above the head. If you can't do this, just kicking back on the hip. And exhale, lift. One, keep the elbows close to the head. Two, you move. Drop the elbows up. Keep the wrist straight. Don't flap the wrist and rotate the weight. One more. Back, hold tight. Three. Two. Last one. Good. Bring it down. We're going to let Sandy roll on her side and get a sparkly hand.
Absolutely. I always put my hands under my thigh, helping to do that.
So she's going to pick up her two weights, and she's going to do standing back, feet together, and I'm going to do it in the chair. Palms up by the knees, and pull the shoulder blades together.
Squeeze it.
Back later.
Yeah.